You're watching Tonight with Mitch Shepard.
Good evening and welcome to Tonight. Our main story centers on the millions of Americans struggling with something we all face at one time or another, ourselves. Yes, depression is on the rise as the number of people diagnosed increases by approximately 20% each year. What can we make of these results? What can Americans turn to? And how can I be happy again? Sure, maybe some fame, some money, and a jet ski, but what then? Would Barbara call back? As part of our ongoing series, our own Damian Perito investigates one demographic who never seems to have a rough time.
Dogs have always been man's best friend. They're playful, cuddly, fun, and cute. But what makes them so happy?
We just don't know, Damian.
Dr. Michael Canine is a social anthropologist at the Barclay Institute. He's devoted his life to understand how dogs relate to each other and their owners. I spoke with him in his West Virginia home.
So far, our lab results have yielded inconclusive data, but we have discovered dogs prefer head scratches to belly rubs on a 7-3 ratio. Also, that they enjoy this.
What kind of doctor are you?
It's a chew toy.
Oh, huh.
Being without solid data, I knew this was my opportunity. My task was clear. Learn the dog way, integrate into their culture, and find out what makes dogs so happy. Dog owner Ryan Bernard allowed me to live undercover with his dog for 2 weeks for this story. Some quick preparation and I was ready to learn the secret to dog happiness. After spending a lot of time as a dog, I still had yet to find out what made them so inherently happy. That is, until...
Oh, what the f***?
They say every dog has his day, and today, I got mine. You can't teach an old dog new tricks, but maybe... if we just shit wherever we wanted and had someone else pick it up, then we'd all be lucky dogs. Reporting from the doghouse, I'm Damian Perito.
That's our show. Please join us next week as Damian explores U.S.-Canadian relationships and Canadian Damian. Good night, everybody.